I don't know about you, but I love looking at viewership data. How many people are watching, where they're watching, what devices they're watching on, what they had for breakfast that morning, etc. Today I'm going to show you how you can learn everything you need to know about your viewers by using BoxCast Advanced Analytics. Roll it! All BoxCast plans come with some basic metrics for individual broadcasts. You may have seen something like this in the dashboard. With Enhanced Analytics, you can click here and enter into a whole new world of information. From here, you can look at analytics for your entire account, a specific channel, or an individual event. Your account summary will show you an overview of total views and unique views. Unique views is a measure of the individual devices, or more specifically, the individual internet browsers that access the broadcast, whereas total views just measures how many times the play button was clicked. So for example, if you're watching a broadcast and you click refresh 5 times in Google Chrome, it'll count as 5 total views, but only 1 unique view because you're still watching from the same device and internet browser. Makes sense, right? We'll also show you in the account summary your average view duration for your events. Obviously, the higher this number, the better. And you can also see the total number of broadcasts that have had viewers. If you scroll down, you can see peak times of when your viewers are tuning in, by individual days, and by time of day. So say, for example, you see your viewers are most likely to tune in on Wednesday at 5 p.m., then you can market and promote your events leading up to that date and time. In this field, we can see some more technical data on how your viewers are watching, what resolution they're watching in, live views versus recorded views, the web pages they viewed from, mobile views versus desktop views, the browser they're watching on, and even the operating system they used. You can use all of this information to get a better understanding of how your viewers like to access your broadcasts and the environments they prefer to view them in. Last but not least, and probably my favorite, is the ability to see where in the world your viewers are watching. Geolocation shows you where your viewers are when they access your broadcast, and you can see a list of your top regions. And of course, if you're a gamer like me, you have the ability to earn achievements for a variety of categories, as well as see your top-ranking broadcasts of all time. See how in-depth this gets? You can use advanced analytics to make conclusions about your audience, give them a better viewership experience, and eventually get more viewers. Who doesn't want that? Today's episode on analytics is brought to you by a fun fact on big data. Did you know that by 2020, 1.7 megabytes of data will be created for every second for every person on Earth? Wow, just wow. Well, that's it for me. If you have any other questions, you can let me know in the comments below or contact me anytime here. Thanks so much for watching and happy streaming.